iridology. Iridology has been around for thousands of years and is commonly accepted in European countries and Asia. In recent past years, iridology was taught in medical schools as an integral part of the holistic medical practice. What is iridology? Iridology is the study of the iris, and for thousands of years, all the way back to the early ages, people have studied the iris and eyes to determine the health of the body. We know that scientifically, there are 28,000 nerve endings going from the eye to the brain, down the spinal cord, and every nerve is connected to an organ, layer, or system of the body. So what happens in the body is that a message is sent back to the brain and is recorded in the eye. So by looking and analyzing the iris, we can see potential health issues. The iris has different segments that represent each body organ. The iridologist will then use the iris's change of color, pattern, and irregularities to assess the health of a person. Iridology is a useful tool to help correct imbalances and improve health and well-being. Modern iridology was developed in Germany in the 1800s. The story is that there was a young boy who captured an owl and broke its leg. Immediately after, he noticed changes in the owl's iris. Ignaz von Pescalli was his name. He went on to study medicine and became the father of iridology as we know it today. Modern technology, lab testing, and the natural health industry has known the value of iridology all along and how we can use it to help our friends, family, and even our clients overcome weaknesses and any deficiency that they might be experiencing. So iridology is a facilitating art and science. Modern iridology can change the way you look and think about people's eyes and their health.